That sounds, you know, that sounds beautiful. You know, for me that sounds beautiful. And one of the things you've done that I really like this time is that the two upbeats, or upbeats, whatever you want to call it, you use less vibrato. And in a way, it's, for me, it's funny. For me, it sounds so much nicer. Actually, if you could, because I think your breath control is fantastic, could you risk not to breathe here, since you, and we breathe here, maybe?
Since the beginning
until... I don't know. I don't know. It's just for the joy, you know. That it would be absolutely amazing. Yeah. I mean, that would be for the record. But you know, to do something like that, and then try that. I think that sounds spectacular like that. Because then you can, you know, it is, I think the joints, the way you join things, for me, that's what tickles me. You know, if I go to the concert and I am listening, what I remember is how people join phrases. Mm-hmm. And the other thing I remember is upbeats. Okay. I think the upbeats and joints, you know, the way people do upbeats, I think that's fantastic. You know, when you have somebody, Beethoven, first piano concerto. You know, you can do, pom 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 or do 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 do, bam 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 bam. How you doing a beat? I think that's magic. If a good musician always does very good at beats and very good joints, that's beautiful. Be careful, be careful there. You know, all the last part. I almost hear. You know what I mean? It's, you are trying to be so intense suddenly that it is. Yeah, I miss the legato. You know that I think that the way articulations are written down, you know, the bows or whatever you want to call it, I think that's really, really important and almost almost the articulation cancels
the beats.
You know, the beats. Almost that sort of thing. Cancels the emphasis on the tiri-ra-ra-ra. Mm-hmm. Just by having the articulation here, almost the feel is diriruru, 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 diriruru. It is the funny thing with the way you know articulations work. And actually, I can hear lots of punctuation the way you play. You know, lots of. I mean, you are playing like a poet, or like somebody telling poetry, which I think it is good. There is a fantastic letter of Beethoven talking about that, saying that I have that in my iPhone. So if I later on I look for it, but it's talking about the way people play music in that at that time. Say, they say, of course we cannot write everything. It's like people, a poet will say things, and you don't write the little things. It's just da-ri-ra-ra. And with music it's the same. All these are known facts, everybody knew. Only thing is that now, unfortunately, people don't. You know, we read music in a tradition of quavers and semi-quavers, and at that time they read music in the tradition of elocution, you know, saying things. You know, you know, long, short.
Yeah, metronomic.
Yeah, I mean, I am not saying you do that. I think you play beautifully, and that's why it is one so beautiful the way you do it. But things like that, where did I stop you? Things like that. Don't show your teeth so much. Absolutely beautiful. You know, the last thing before we leave it, it is I would suggest to you with appoggiatures and things like that. No, all this, just be more relaxed with them. You know, I can hear every time you have it is almost very Olympic. You know, or you are trying to show it very much.
No.
You know, a little bit with ma rather than pa. You know, find a way that it's a bit easier. Yeah. You see what I mean? And happens the same later on, and it is the way you play. It's, even when there is not an appoggiatura, but a written appoggiatura, in the first movement. Yeah. Always. It sounds very. Yeah, you mark it very, very, almost too much.
Okay.
But apart from that, I think it is absolutely wonderful, and I would. You know, if you use a vibrato in that way, I think it would be wonderful.